All right, we ran into a little bit of a problem. This whole section where the battery sits is rotted, completely rotted, as you can see right here. There ain't even a place to put a battery, it's gone. If you look at the bottom, that's pretty common on a Karmann Ghia. So, we got our trusty old parts car, trusty old $3,000 parts car that the owner was so reluctant to buy, which was a bigger rust bucket than the one we're working on. And I've already replaced the rocker panel, the front rear quarter panel section. He purchased the front fender rear section, but only one little section of it was rusted. That's why these are called repair panels, because you cut the pieces out that you need. Now, we still have to make from scratch an inner rocker panel. That's why if you look right here, that's not welded on. So what I did, if the cameraman Jeff, with his big mouth, Jeff decided to tell the owner and cut the piece off for us to give us more work. $1,500 worth of free work, didn't you, Jeff? Let's go ahead and refresh everybody's mind. So instead of replacing little sections of it, you decided to pull the whole quarter panel off and say, hey, Steve, look what I got for you. Now Pete can replace that for free. So we cut all the section of the rust out. And since our rotisserie was bolted to that section of the car, we had to make us a special little stand here to hold the car in place. Come over here and look at it. So just because you have a rotisserie doesn't mean that the rotisserie will do the 100% job. Sometimes you got to mock up stands, this, that, and the other. That's why I keep the 2x2 in stock. That I might have a hard time getting my money out of the owner because Jeff decided to tell the owner that we were going to replace. Let's show everybody what Jeff did. There you go. So what I got to do is I got to precisely measure that out. And if you look real close, we got measurements here and inside there and inside here and over here and down on the bottom. That's going to take approximately 3 hours to cut out precisely to slide back in there. So when it's all together, you won't even know it was replaced. But Jeff won't be doing that, will he, Jeff?
Nope.
So, there you go. Just another great Monday at Southwest Rod & Custom. Okay, there you go. If you come look over here, you'll see where I boxed it on there. Of course, we'll have to do some patching repair on it, but it will work. So, as you can see there, got her cut to fit like a box, like a jigsaw puzzle. I went ahead and put a flange on this, so that'll, when I weld that, that'll be flush mounted. Of course, the flange tool wouldn't fit around here, so I had to cut it where it's flush. And then, we come around here, and you see that all lines up. Of course, this is a Karmann Ghia, so that had rust too. I'll have to cut all this section out, because somebody decided to put fiberglass on it. So once we get that welded, then we gotta fix this other little problem. And this overlaps good, I like that. That'll work. And I think everything will bolt together. What do you think, Jeff?
I think it'll be sweet.
So the next time you come to work on a Saturday, what are you gonna do?
Keep my big mouth shut.
Exactly. So we went from this. Cut that out, and we had to replace that whole corner section. There you go. So this was all rotted, as you can see. That's where the battery goes. Now it's nice and solid. And all we got now, we still have to fix this rust down here. But other than that, it's done.
A whole lot better piece.
So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna use this whole section. Okay, like right here. I might just cut this section out, see? Well, down on this bottom, I might just cut this out, see? But we can't do nothing until that's welded. So, there you go.
Well, we finally decided to put Jeff on a little bit of rust repair, teaching him how to do it. Hey, man! Can you see I'm fucking filming here? You wanna fucking ruin my $1,000 camera?
Not so much.
That would really fucking make the whole day, wouldn't it? Since this day's been worth a shit.
Right. Well, that's what I did previous.
Can we look at it and see? Well, you gonna move a little faster there? I can't. Slow down, bud. What do you got there? Let me see him out here.
Got number one.
Okay, hold it. You got that angled right there? Let's see what we got. Looking good. I like that. That fits in there nice. Okay.
Made these here.
Made both of them?
One pattern, flipped it over, fit like a glove.
Because the owner
likes to change shit.
He ain't gonna have
nope.
Heaters?
Nope.
Okay, what else? That's pretty common on a Carmen Ghia.
Wet feet. Yeah. In with that combination there.
Okay, but we got to grind all that down and clean it all up before that goes in.
Right.
So that's four or five pieces. And what are you getting ready to make now?
Yeah.
What does he want that done for?
The AC.
Well, that's where the AC was. And we told him we were going to do that?
You told him you were going to do that.
Motherfucker.
I figured since it's going to be on the dashboard,
make
it a perfect circle.
Okay, since that's going to have carpet on it, it ain't going to be seen.
On the inside or the outside?
I'd say we just make a square, weld it in there, and block it off.
Okay.
Because it ain't going to be seen.
That's fine.
It's all going to be fully carpeted. All you're doing is blocking a hole, right? Let's do it the easy way, dude.
That's fine. Sorry about that.
How long did it take you to make all these?
I had to make one twice. I fucked up on the first one.
Did you get a cold today, Jeff? Are you sick?
Hopefully it
won't
get worse.
Has it been a bad day for you? Why?
Because I continue to fuck shit up.
Well, you're doing a good job on this. Let's keep it up. That's going to be ready for me to weld first thing in the morning at 6 o'clock?
Oh, yeah.
All these little parts?
Yep.
Oh, hold on. Did you show them our patch panel we used our pieces for? Where did those go? Check those out. Okay, hold on now. Let's explain to everybody. We replaced this whole section, right? That whole box section there?
Yeah.
Off another car?
Instead of having to make
but we had some rust on that. I see the rust down there.
Not no more.
Come here, buddy. Okay. Come here. What's this over here?
Gappage.
What do you got to do there?
I'm going to have to make a plate to put behind there.
Put a plate on there, behind there, so we can weld it up. I'd like to have all that done, but guess what? It's time for you to go home.
All right, well, I'm going to make that one last plate. And I'll be
for
right
what?
Back. The AC unit.
Okay, let's get it fucking done. How's that sound? Okay?
Okay.
All right. Thank you, Jeff. You're doing a good job there, buddy. Let's keep it up so I don't have to holler and scream, okay?
Please.
My throat's getting scratchy on me. So our Carmen Ghia's coming together. The owner just left, and he didn't make me too fucking happy, right?
Everybody else wants something for nothing.
Nothing. Everybody wants something for fucking nothing.
And everybody wants to get over on Pete.
Is that a joke?
Nope. And that's just what it seems like. Everybody trying to
I don't think it seems like that. I think that's the facts, bud.
I think everybody trying to dick you around.
Thank
Bullshit.
You. Get your ass to work. Don't be dicking me around. Okay?
No problem.
All right.